Amazon Jewelry Organizers.
Don't you think like that, I will love you endlessly. If you only believe me, don't you think like that, I will love you endlessly. If you only believe me, don't you think.
Organize your pantry with these cursive labels by placing them on cute containers like these. Like and follow for more.
And the ones from Amazon that just make sense. This expandable drawer organizer for your utensils. This Lazy Susan that I use for our condiments. This 3-tier spice rack. Follow for more.
I recently moved into my new unit in San Francisco and have been searching for a shower caddy ever since. The one that came with the shower is super small and does not fit everything that I need. I saw these on TikTok, I ordered them on Amazon, installed them, and they turned out super sleek and they hold everything that I need.
Let's talk about a bathroom product I had no clue I needed, but now I can't live without it. This is called the InvisiBrush. It hides your toilet brush behind your toilet's water tank and makes it virtually invisible. You just slide it out, clean your toilet bowl, and then put it back. Now you don't have to keep a nasty toilet brush on your floor. Also, did I mention it's made from the same people who make the Squatty Potty? So you know it's legit.
Random Amazon finds you need. I don't know about you, but up until I found this compact key holder, I carried around keys that were way too bulky. It's leather and holds up to 8 keys securely and quietly with its locking mechanism. It also protects whatever you carry in your purse from getting scratched. You can find it under Amazon recommendations in my bio. Follow for more finds.
I want to show you my fridge before my Amazon find. My fridge door has a mini fridge in it that you can open separately. If you're in the market for a new fridge, I would get the LG and the dark stainless. Now for my Amazon must-have, I bought a fridge turntable. I hate trying to get a condiment that's in the back of the shelf because you tip them all over. With the turntable, you can see everything that you have and it's easy to grab. Linked in my bio.
This is the book you would grab if the house was burning down. It has 10 expandable envelopes and files to organize important documents. Perfect for passports, estate plans, diplomas, your will photographs, keepsakes, and so much more.
When we do go to the grocery store and get bags, we save them for other reasons. But they're usually big and bulky, so I love this organizer from Amazon so that I can quickly grab one at a time. This tip will keep your drawer organizers in place. I use this clear museum gel that I got off of Amazon. I take a little pinch of it and put it in the four corners of the organizer or the bin. It keeps it in place no matter how hard you shut your drawer.
Here is another Amazon organization find for you. If you're looking for a cute aesthetic way to display your sunglasses, this is definitely it. It holds 6 pairs and it is stackable, so if you have more than 6 pairs, then you know what to do. The Amazon link is in my bio.
Amazon favorites for your car. We've all been there. You have a bottle that's too big for a standard cup holder. Well, that's where this little device comes in. It fits into any size cup holder and even expands so it stays nice and
my fave Amazon buys, part 8. If you're like me and own a bunch of leggings, you need this legging hanger. It's way better than stacking them in a drawer, holds 5 leggings, you can see what you have, and it takes up almost no space in the closet.
3 items to help keep your car tidy. First, I love this collapsible bin. It's great for road trips and travel or storing roadside emergency items and car essentials, or keep it collapsed and unfold it when you need to carry in items like groceries. This car trash can keeps messes at bay and has pockets to store things like wipes and tissues. Lastly, these hooks give you somewhere to hang your purse. See the caption for details and follow along for more ways to stay organized and tidy.
Let's go from this to this. Labels, jars, spice racks.
Listen,
this is too cute.
Seeing you. got ritualistic, cleansing my soul of addiction.
This cord storage solution is one of my all-time favorites. This box is actually made to hold 4x6 photos, but works really well to separate your cords and small electronics. I store anything from SD cards to charging bricks to headphones in here. And as always, I made the labels on my vinyl cutting machine.
Things you actually need from Amazon? Organization edition. Let's agree to stop with the basket of nail polish. It's time to organize your life. This container has an overall capacity of 48 nail polishes. That's a ton. For $23, let's clear up some space in those cabinets.
Five random things you need from Amazon. This black metallic holder pops right into your sink and is hidden. Get some neutral sponges to match. This water bottle is super hydrating and helps you drink a gallon of water a day. These organizers for your pantry keep everything clean and sleek.